Follower notifications, goals, chat boxes, and other visual elements can be a great way to bring your stream together. Lightstream Studio already gives you the power to polish up your broadcast with graphics, but you could take this a step further. With social data-driven graphics through our Rainmaker.gg platform, viewers can see notifications and chat messages pop up on screen with each interaction, increasing engagement from your audience. Get started with overlays by clicking on the Overlay tab and creating a new overlay. Add layers by clicking on the plus button. You can add event-triggered overlays with the chat box and notification animations, and add data-driven graphics like a goal graph and event list. Preview notifications with the test button. To add your new Rainmaker overlay to your stream, simply click on the URL button to copy the overlay's unique URL. In Lightstream Studio, add a Rainmaker layer and paste a URL. Your overlay is now added to your project and will animate as viewers interact with your stream and channel. It's easy as that. Edits to the overlay in Rainmaker will automatically update in Lightstream, so tweak away for the best layout for your live stream. For more tutorials on how to make the most out of Lightstream Studio, visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.